Good morning, and God bless us all from St. Peter's Square in Vatican City, where I just entered the square. I'm going to show you what I see today. You see, it's a big boulevard filled with tour buses and all kinds of shops and souvenir and gift booths where you can buy anything that you want in Christian symbolism. Okay, here we go. Here we can see the colonnade, which comes out into St. Peter's Square, and the idea was that these were the loving arms of the Catholic Church, and are reaching out to their followers.
No, we have a tour going into the Sistine Chapel and the Vatican. The tour going into the museum.
People from all over the world are here. See, taking their photographs, buying souvenirs, looking for their wallets that were just lifted by pickpocketers. Wow. Somebody's got a lot of money. Check out the sculptures. I believe this whole design was originally started by Michelangelo. But finished by Bernini. If I got the facts right, I don't know. Find out from my guide, I suppose. It's been a while since I looked at this stuff. Absolutely magnificent, man. The power and the glory. I don't know if you can see it, but there's the entrance to the Vatican, and there's a line that goes from the end of that colonnade in the main building, and it serpentines all the way around down here to the back of the colonnade and keeps going and keeps going and keeps going all the way out to the street. And I hired a guide today, so I will not be standing in line. Lucky me. That's St. Peter's Basilica here at the Vatican. It's the entrance to the Basilica. And this is the square. That's the colonnade that stretches out. So welcome, everybody. Okay. Here's my free map. And I'm going to go around to the other side where I'm going to be meeting my guides. There's more nuns and priests here per square inch than any place on the planet. Someone's going to hear my confession.